They are called stative verbs, and if used in the continuous form, they have a different meaning. For example, love, think, smell. Look at the examples. Other examples of stative verbs are have, taste, and see.